contestant's road. The contestant with the bid closest to the actual retail price of the item without going over wins the item and gets to come up on stage to play a pricing game. Here's the item up for bid.
It's a new dishwasher. The JCPenney convertible dishwasher has a three-level washer system with a box and hand cycle, Santa cycle, and a china crystal cycle for your delicates by JCPenney.
Let's start the bidding. All right, what's your bid? Okay, please give me your bid. And how much do you think it's worth? All right, your bid, please. Actual retail price is... have a chance to win up to $10,000. You can win it playing Punch a Bunch. Okay, to win, you'll first have to earn punches you can use on the punch board. Each of these items has a value attached. You must guess for each item if their actual retail price is higher or lower than the value shown. If you guess correctly, you win a punch for the punch board. Let's see what you'll be playing with.
Be everything you can be with Mary Kay Cosmetics. Skincare and glamour cosmetics presented to you in your home by trained beauty consultants from Mary Kay Cosmetics.
Is the actual retail price higher or lower? Yes, it's higher. You get a punch for the board.
Imperial's Mighty Oak Knife Set, including Dad's Knife Roll and Two-Piece Mini Set. American Oak Handles with the feel of professional cutlery. A great gift from Imperial.
Is the actual retail price higher or lower? Yes, it's lower. You get a punch for the board.
My Machine by Moulinex, the incredible food preparation system from France. It's like having a professional chef right at your side.
Is the actual retail price higher or lower? Yes, it's lower. You get a punch for the board.
La Contrefaite, an inexpensive fragrance alternative to the world's most expensive perfumes. La Contrefaite, in 10 fragrances, prices so you can afford them.
Is the actual retail price higher or lower? Yes, it's higher. You get a punch for the board. Now let's go over to the board and earn some cash. Okay, it's time to earn some cash. You'll have a chance to punch one hole per punch you earn. We'll check the slip every time you punch. You can either keep the slip and leave with the money, or discard it and try another hole. All right, let's go punch it. You can punch three more times. All right, let's see that slip. $500 and a second chance. All right, punch another hole, and then we'll add up the slips. All right, let's see that slip. $250. For a total of, would you like to keep or discard this slip? You're discarding this slip. Punch the board. You'll be left with two punches after this. All right, let's see that slip. $500. Would you like to keep or discard that? You're discarding this slip. It's time to punch a hole. You can only punch once more after this one, so let's hope it's a big number. All right, let's see that slip. $500. Would you like to keep or discard this slip? You're discarding this slip. Punch a hole in the board. This is your last punch. Good luck. All right, let's see that slip. $250 and a second chance. All right, punch another hole, and then we'll add up the slips. All right, let's see that slip. $50. For a total of... This was your last punch. Congratulations on your winnings. Welcome to the Showcase Showdown. You'll spin the wheel. If your spin or your combination of two spins is higher than the current leader, you'll win the chance to play in the showcase. Be careful, though. If you go over $1, you'll lose. If your total is exactly $1, you'll win $1,000, and you'll spin again for a chance at even more bonus cash. This is the current leader. Beat his score to win. It's your turn to spin. Your result is lower than the leader's. You have to spin the wheel again. It's your turn to spin. 1 dollar. You're over $1. Sorry, you won't go to the showcase.